Hello and welcome to this tutorial for Blackboard 9.1. Today we're going to learn how to turn the availability of a course to on. You'll notice once you get into your Blackboard, as a professor, your courses will be listed in your My Courses area or under the My Courses tab. Courses that are not turned on will have the unavailable after the end of the title. To be able to toggle your courses on, you'll have to go into each course individually and turn them on. So we'll go ahead and go into our training course. And on the left-hand side of the screen, we'll go into our course management menu. We're going to find customization. From the drop-down list, we'll select properties. From within the properties menu, I'm going to scroll down to category 3 and select to make my course available. Click the radio button for yes, and scroll up or down and click the submit button. Your course will now be available in Blackboard and it will show up into the student's My Courses area. Visiting the CSU Publo tab or the Courses tab, you'll notice the unavailable has disappeared. That means your course is now turned on within Blackboard 9.1.